Well, a few years ago, a children's book named Where's Waldo was very popular, and you could still find them in some stores and libraries. If you know what the books look like, then you know what he looks like. He wears a red and white striped ski cap and a matching sweater, and he has a goofy smile and wears thick black rimmed glasses. In the books, he's always in every picture, but he is very hard to find, and you could spend a lot of time looking for him. Looking for him can be a lot of fun, but in real life, looking for someone can be much more serious. So the lesson today is when a lot of people were out looking for Jesus, and they were looking for him because they needed something that only he could give them. Jesus had been traveling around the countryside, teaching, preaching, and healing the sick. He had become very popular, and everywhere he went, there were great crowds of people. They came to hear him teach about God's love and to be healed of their diseases. One day, Jesus went to visit in the home of Simon Peter. When he got there, Peter's mother-in-law was sick in bed with a fever, so they told Jesus about her right away. Jesus took her by the hand and helped her up. Immediately, the fever left her. She was healed and began to fix dinner for everyone. When the people heard that Jesus was at Peter's house, a large crowd of people had begun to gather outside the door. People brought their sick friends to Jesus, and he healed many people who had all different kinds of diseases. The next morning, Jesus woke up before anyone else. He went outside to spend some time alone with his Father in prayer. Later, Peter and the other disciples went looking for Jesus. When they found him, they said, "Everyone is looking for you." Jesus answered and said, "Let's go to the nearby towns and villages so that I could preach there also. That is why I've come." So Jesus traveled all around Galilee, teaching, preaching, and healing people. People today are still looking for Jesus. They're looking for Jesus because they need something that only he can give them: forgiveness for sin and everlasting life. Are you looking for Jesus? The Bible says that if you search for him with all your heart and soul, you could find him. You could find him in the Bible. Let's bow our heads for a word of prayer. Dear Father, many people are still searching for Jesus, and I pray that today will be the day that we find him. Amen.